Absolutely no way! You gotta be kidding me! I guess there's a reason he doesn't do that often.
It would be wise to stay on the mat and use his power game to try to put Los Lotharios away.
I was paying attention and listening to you, Cole. Talking a lot of smack lately, Michael Cole.
Well, I mean, he should figure out that he's not a high flyer. And then
you have gone white as a sheet, Michael Cole!
He doesn't got to get hot. I mean, what was he all upset about? I wasn't the only one making fun of the fact that he tried to fly over the top rope and fell on his rear end.
You think Braun Strowman thinks Top Dollar is a flippy, floppy competitor, Michael?
He flops. I don't know about flips.
Listen, you need to fly under the radar this week with regards to Top Dollar. He's very angry with you.
Top Dollar can't fly anywhere.
But not to be. But in the ring with Braun Strowman on a roll.
Braun Strowman made sure Top Dollar went over the top rope the right way that time.
All right, Cole, quickly, take your pick. Who's winning this one?
Top Dollar.
Why?
Because he can't go over the top rope. Nonetheless, here we go.
It wasn't about all.
Phenomenal forearm! My name's Top Dollar. I got knocked over. AJ Styles took me out. Good rap,
that,
huh?
That was...